Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with Leningrad 41 on Ultimate Difficulty. And when last we left off, I had my 88 get majorly damaged by a BT-5 that I wasn't expecting to wake up. But apparently as soon as you put something in here, this side's waking up. But I reloaded it and got no damage on my TAC bomber, no damage on the Skipperksjäger. I thought, well, that's a keeper. So, we're trying from this point on. It's cloudy. Let's bomb you. It's good. Since they're all gonna wake up, let's bring it to them. Let's see if we can catch the other BT-5 by surprise. Actually, no. Let's just get moving. Give you ammo. Just take you out. Let's worry about you. That's a good start. That's great. Perfect. 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 Let's get you situated in here. That's it. Can't kick this back over here. Ooh, soft boy shredder, soft boy shredder. Need to kill you. Come on. Now, come on. I'll bring you down. So I can bring you forward. Come on. Bring you up. Now bomb you with you so you can get refills at the same time. There we go. Softboard shredder. Just the worst. This sucks. No, no, no. All right. Let's try this. That's good. Ooh, that's great. That's a real keeper. It's now. Yeah. Boom. Suck. Ammo. Yeah, one won't hurt. Bomb. Ammo. Certain advantages to having a buttload of artillery. Really? Good. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Rugged defense. Collapsing with what I can, how I can. Thank you. I'd say this is all looking great. Take you down. No, that's so stupid. So stupid. God dang it. I have to reload this one just for that stupid move. I'm not gonna take stupid damage on Oleh Dir because it's stupid. Good, 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 good. Yeah, let's just worry about this later. Good. Sorry. Beautiful. Beautiful. give you one replacement. Kick you up. No. Rudel doesn't need a kill. Boom. That's good. He kills with you. You need to... I don't know what I'm going to do with you. You might be the first one I give replacements to. I mean, I'm just going to back you off. You're going to come down here. Take it. Ammo. Are you going to be safe here? That's the question. Hate to waste you, Rudel, but I need you to have ammo more than I need you to attack something. Well, actually, yeah. Let's see what they do. So far, so good. We have another keeper. I got one more day in me. This is the problem. It's a sunny day and I'm wasting my dough on a conscript. Ammo. This is a very important round. I have to force surrender you. I just have to kill you. Let's work on the four surrenders. Let's get you out. Deal, good deal. Good grief. Toughest regular engineers I've had in a long time. You. You gotta die. You dead. You dead. I'm doing pretty good with you. Now, I need to get you. I'm gonna save it right here because this might be a really bad idea. And I'm not one to make really bad ideas. Well, okay, that's not so bad. Please kill him. You suck. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Okay. I think we have sides action going on down here that I have to take care of. Stinky, stinky. Let's see what they do. We'll call it a broadcast. Oh. Yeah, I got a sneaky peek going on. Beautiful. they're all out of artillery, but that stopped them real cold. Right, that's a keeper. I got six turns. Six turns take four spots. And these two will be the hardest. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.